Hello everybody, this is PoisonDog88, and today's polytopia challenge is the, it's called the Unconventional Navy Challenge. This challenge, I have to beat massive water world without upgrading any of my boats to ships or battleships. So that's bound to be plenty of fun. And while we're re-rolling starts, we're re-rolling because we want to get on a two-city island. Actually, we don't have to re-roll, it seems like. So this is my, what is this, like my fourth time that I've tried to record this, because all of the other ones, well, if you're on my Discord where I rarely do anything and it's pretty much dead now, you'll know that my previous footage had the worst audio ever. So I went out, and now I have a microphone connected. The problem is, I'm playing this on my phone because I play Polytopia on mobile, and I have to take off my phone case, so I might not record every single Polytopia video with the mic. But hopefully the mic audio is good. I haven't really tested it out that much with the videos. Okay, back to the challenge. So we want to get defenders off the bat, and all of you who watched my defenders only video will know that why. Because defenders actually make really good boats. They are cheap. And they're the cheapest unit, with 15 health. And that's gonna be pretty valuable later in the game, but we're actually going to switch to having, well, that's handy. We're gonna switch to having, what are they called? Swordsmen afterwards. Because swordsmen. Because we want to eliminate naval combat as much as possible, we want to do most of our combat on land. Because our naval combat isn't going to be very strong, given the fact that we're going to be limited to boats. So let's get our first guy out here. And I don't know if it's necessarily required that you have to have a three city isle or three. Two city island to start on, but I did it just because that's all I've ever won with. I tried it a couple times on a one city island, and I never won those games, so take that how you will. So we're gonna start working our way towards Smithery and getting swordsman. One of the things here in this challenge is safety in numbers. You want to keep your units together, almost as if they're little children that need to cross the street. Because these boats are not exactly what I would call strong, especially by themselves. They can run into a lot of trouble. Like if my opponent gets a battleship, for instance, that's going to be a big game-changing moment there, and I call that game-changing because it's going to literally end the game. So we did get Smithery, so we can start training swordsmen. Now, I want to start thinking about customs houses because, as kickoo, we get some pretty nifty customs house locations, although none of these seem particularly great. I could get a plus five here. Most I can get in this city would be a plus four up here. So that's not particularly great, but we will start working towards trade. And we will want to stop off for aquaticism, because that is actually a good tech. I used to think it was like D tier at best, but after I was like reading it, I'm like, wait, this gives me extra defense in water? This is huge. I know what you're thinking when I said this is huge. You don't need to say it. All right, we're gonna have a small scouting force of a giant and a swordsman going off in that direction. I know, sounds like such a scouting force, right? If I hook you up, you will be too far away. Well, that's a little bit unfortunate. Ooh, someone's down here. Let's go say hi to them. Is there like land over here, or will that hook up to that city? Ooh, I'm in first. Alright, well, next turn we're gonna get another port. Will that hook up? It will. So we'll do that, and we will get those nice and juicy whales. Ugh. That is good. Oh, we got barter in this game. How haven't we found a single enemy yet? Like, we're finding all of these unclaimed villages. This is going way better than any of my other games. This is going better than some of my normal crazy games. Wait. Normal crazy. I mean, like, games that I play in crazy mode without any conditions imposed on me. That's what I mean by normal crazy. Oh, I shouldn't have put it stinking there. I should have put it here. Well, actually, should have put it here. Because I forgot I can't pick up those two tiles. Well, that was a big gamer blunder made by me. Hello. That's what I meant to do. Okay, we found Quetzali. So let's get a giant out of you. You could use one. Like that. Oh, okay. I'm a little confused on Quetzali's tactic here. They seem to be going for the tried and true tactic of not doing a single thing. Oh, there's barter. I'm a little scared because right now our forces are getting stretched a little thin here. I'm going to wait a turn to capture that. We got to disband you. So yeah, units I get from ruins, I'm disbanding them. Or not units, like if I get a battleship from a ruin. Oh, look at all these resources. Oh, this is what I call spicy. Anything else over here? There's two whales. I don't think these ports are going to connect, but we could use another giant here. We'll put a road there. Really, only one fish? Fine. This city is terrible. Why did I capture this? Did you put a unit in there? Oh, you stinking put a defender in there. I hate you so much right now, Quetzali. How many cities do you have? You have three. And you're actually in second place, so you might be good to take out early, so I don't have to deal with you. Hopefully Illyrian's not in this game. I don't really want to have to deal with them and their fire dragons when I only have boats. Right, so since it's crazy, the AI kind of hates me by default. Oh. You idiot. I've done my fair share of bashing on Quetzali, but that may just be the stupidest thing I've seen them do. Oh, you tried a giant push. You tried. Close, but no cigar. They got knights. Man, you really could have done a number on me. Knights are also going to be a pretty nasty thing in this challenge. Oh, hey, another village. Oh, hey, Yadik. Hey, you're dead. Sorry about that. I'll tell your children you love them. If you could, kindly refrain from having those things, that would be very kind. Oh, I should probably get this. Yeah, just in case. What else do I want? Mathematics might be useful if I'm bogged down somewhere. Catapults can be used to, like, break a deadlock or something. I don't know. Like here. I think that'd be useful here. What if I bonk you? I'll do 9 damage to you. And if I bonk you again with little sticks, then I do more damage. And if I do that, then I do a significant amount of damage. Oh, yeah. Yeah, so, this is probably going to be a very long video. I'm gonna try to edit it down quite a bit, but it's still gonna be long. I feel like I'm not, like, doing my full potential every turn. Because, like, I feel like I keep forgetting to capture cities when I actually find them and stuff like that. Any whales? Please, whales. Two whales. And a little vision on Shinchi. That is good. How about we don't interact with them? Because they smell. I guess I'll get philosophy. Why not? I don't have anything else to do with the rest of the stars I have this turn, and saving up stars is for the unworthy. No, he actually wised up and killed that thing. Unfortunately for you, I'm just getting a new one, so your end goal was kinda destroyed. We're gonna kinda box in you guys, so you don't try any funny business again like that. And, oh look, we're coming from behind. Oh, that's what I wanted to see. Is this your only city barter? No, you have two. Okay, why did you attack with your knight? Not first, though. What shall I do? I shall get a farm here. As for barter, I'm gonna do what? Like, yeah, 3 damage. Let's take out this knight. Okay, they're on an island, so they shouldn't be able to resupply that easily. I do know they've got a boat in there, though. I'm sacrificing my 2 health guy to go in there. How big of a force do we think we'll need to fight barter? Because so far it looks like this force that I have with them is going to be enough. Although it also seems like that for Quetzali, and I really don't want to have to stretch myself too thin here. I'll build another customs house, because we still are running out of stars. But we're not running out of stars as quick as sometimes in other games, because we don't have to worry about making battleships. That eats away at a lot of income. Let's put the giant there. And let's start beating the other guy. You'll do 7. I don't think units and boats do anything, so we might just need to brute force that. Might just need to brute force it by sacrificing a couple swordsmen. I'll see what happens. We'll get some more income here. And we have this Tower of Wisdom that we can place somewhere, but I don't really know where to place it right now. A lot of the time that I spend in this challenge is just moving boats to tiles. It's so stinking slow when I'm used to the fast movement of battleships. 15 health does 3 damage. Come on. Yes! Ha ha. Take that, nerd. Alrighty. Wow. That feels so good. This challenge feels like... This challenge has a lot of feel-good moments, and that is one of them, when you can finally take down a city that has a defender inside of a wall. I guess I can put the Emperor's Tomb here. Hi, we don't appreciate your kind here. Okay, they do 1-2 wall defenders. How much? You will do 11 damage, so that should be good. Now, there's a growing, like, support for people who don't like using the battle preview. I am going to be using it because this challenge doesn't need any... I need all the help I can get in this challenge. Like, if I need, like, some polytopia master named Jeff to fly down to my home and educate me on how to count to seven, and if that'll help me somehow in Polytopia, then I'll do it. Loser. Hey, don't you... You guys are very smart. I'm not sure how you survived the second grade. I guess Polytopia isn't a part of the second grade curriculum. It should be, but isn't. Okay, boats do one health. I said do. I don't think I could get a catapult onto that island over yonder, over here. Because that knight would just kill it, or the giant, and it's not... Oh, whoops, what am I doing? Okay, well, there's land there, so hopefully Barter isn't smart enough. You know, about Google teaching AI how to beat Polytopia is kind of scary. Google's coming for my job. Who haven't I moved? Oh, I haven't captured this city yet. Good customs house locations. Here would be a plus four. Oh, there already is one there. I'm very smart. Oh yeah, that's a beefy city. Kill the knight. Ooh. We probably can land a catapult here. Or, once they kill this giant... Well, we've got, like, seven giants coming on over. So actually, we should be fine without a catapult. But, you know, just in case, we'll start bringing our catapult over. Ooh, catapult might actually be nice here. You know, knights are always nice, so we could get a couple of those, because knights are kind of the meta. Let's see, have we not explored... We haven't found two people. And I suppose that are the two people who are at war down here. Should we go... Oh, Yaddick's only got one city. We might want to, like, take them. Because they don't seem like they'll be able to put up much of a fight with a single city. Can I get a sneaky kill on this swordsman here? If I, like, surround you... All of these guys do one... Hopefully that stays. I'm banking on it. If I put you here, and then block this like so, we should be golden, right? That catapult should just be able to take whatever is in that city out. You guys start going east. I didn't need to make a compass rose in my head. Where did my catapult go? Alright, so we kind of got three groups. We got the Quetzali group, we got the Barter group, and then we got the I have no idea where I'm going group. Oh, yeah, that's called finesse. Oh. Yeah, that... Why did you put your customs house here, you dimwit? I'll do eight. If I move you here, that might be better. And then I can land a giant there. Attack that giant. Attack that giant a little more. And then harm this swordsman. I ain't gonna be able to kill it. And then harm that. You're gonna do one, so I'll take you out on the giant. I'll land a couple more giants. That should be good. So we can start attacking Yaddick. We'll get a catapult here just in case. Swordsman. Now, Quetzali gang. I want you to move this, actually I'll take most of you south. I want a couple of you stronger ones to move east. Oh, there's my catapult. but most of you are gonna move south and see what's happening down here with these other two tribes we have. And did one of them end up taking that city? No, they're still at 2-2. Anything back there? Doesn't appear to be. Ruins, land, crazy sea monster that's gonna eat my face. Alright, let's see what Yadik ends up doing. That was very not smart, Barter. Move the weakest one in as a meat shield. Land the giant. Land the swordsman. Land the other giant. Kill Barter, because they've kind of been a pain. That giant should need more than enough to kill them, but we'll just kill this giant as well. Oh, a Maji. Neat. Moving all of these units is not very fun. That'll take you down to 16. And then I can take you down to 10. That'll do 7. Anything back here? Yes. That'll do 0. If one of you does 7, then the other can do 8. Because attacks against weakened units are stronger. I don't really want to have to deal with that one health boat swordsman. Yeah, you can kind of see the whole thing where stars are becoming not really a problem to deal with. I have 426. And I am making 143 per turn. Shall we say hello to Imaji? I'd like to, please. I swear, if they get a battleship in here, I'm gonna actually start crying. That's a promise. Should I just build water temples? Sure, I'll get another giant in the city. I swear, if you move on to the one piece of land, okay, good. Actually, I'll put a road here, because I feel like it, and because this is America, where I'm free. Well, this is actually politics. Where is this last unit that I keep forgetting to move? Is it the same one each time? Oh, it's this catapult. Hello. Please don't be mean. I will be sad if you be mean. Does Yadik only have one more city? They have 2 more. Why did they have to become powerful? Right as I started attacking them. Alright, let's go say hi to you guys. Why are you happy with me? Okay, I know it may seem like I'm just getting rid of my only ally that I'll ever get in this world, but they left their capital open, so we take those. What am I doing? There's a perfectly good port right here. Why do I have the Friends theme song stuck in my head? I've never watched Friends. I'm gonna have to ask you to please leave. This giant will hang out inside that city, just in case they get any nasty ideas and, why did I do that? And, try to attack me. So unless this last mysterious tribe is Illyrian, we should be golden for not having a whole plethora of issues. Sneaky, sneaky mindbender. Imaji with mindbenders is probably one of the more cursed things I've seen today. That was, not very cash. You know, Zinzi, I'm attacking Imaji. You should be more appreciative of me. Yeah, you see this? I was about to say, I hope there ain't a mindbender back there. And there was. What do you know? I should just go play the lottery. They got one last city. Okay, Zinzi doesn't hate me anymore. They don't have the red sparks around them. Did I just attack them? No. It's a warrior. It should be at that. Right, yeah, you see me? I'm a friend, not food. Bother Imaji. And then when they're dead, you and I can go at it. Not in that way. That's kind of weird. Oops. Oh, whoops. There was another giant out there. Why am I using my giants to scout? That seems like rather poor decision-making skills. Which, granted, I am a teenager, so I suffer from chronic poor decision-making skills. Give me another giant. Make more giant children. Take everything I say out of context as well. It's like 90% better when you do that. You are bad at order of operations. You've got an 11 health giant in a boat wandering around here, so we'll just take care of that for you. Now you don't have one. Good as new. And by good as new, I mean it's gonna have to be new because your old one's not existent anymore. I don't know, I said not existent instead of non-existent, which is, you know, a word. These turns are taking like 5 minutes apiece. I didn't expect you guys to keep that thing around. That was kind of like a joke thing. I kind of expected y'all to kill it. Whatever. Works for me if y'all want to be dumb. Although, maybe I'm the dumb one, because I keep moving these units in range of being killed by a swordsman. But, you know, it's called boat spam. Where, you know, you make boats fast enough that your enemies can't kill them in time, and then you just kind of rush all your boats forward. I want ranged units to kill this swordsman so that I can road this giant. I need you to kill that. So that I can road this giant in. Oh, you actually did, like, damage. 6 whole damage? We need Thanos to come into this world. And, spoiler, but I mean, you've had years to watch it, but still, spoiler alert, skip ahead 10 seconds in this video. We need, like, Thanos to come and, like, kill half of these enemies. That would be rather nifty. I'm gonna get, like, a 0% on speed skills. Does the attic have one city? They do. Okay, so I still get the tribe destroyed bonus. Zinzi or Shinshi, what on earth? This one's mine. What do I have to do? You do any damage? No. You do any damage? Dang it. We'll have them attack it, and then we'll sweep in and steal the kill from them. And we're just gonna kinda start positioning our units in such a way that we can then attack them, like, 2 turns later. Right. Oh, look at all those healing bubbles. That took forever. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. We're gonna do that to block them from doing it. 5. Three. Let's go! And we'll wait 1 turn. Ooh, you're a little sneaky. What if I just land here? There's nothing there. I don't really want to have to deal with a battleship, especially a giant battleship, so we're just going to kind of scoot past that. That's mine. The alliance has been broken. They might have the upper hand in the beginning, but, hopefully we can do enough of a surprise attack on them that they don't keep the upper hand for long, considering I have the superior everything else, except I'm just not allowed to make big boy battleships like you are. Get out. Catapults, I need catapults, I need knights, and I need a heck of a lot of swordsmen. And giants. We're gonna want to get prepared to entrench this island enough that they won't be able to take this city. Man, ships are scary. I never realized how, like, scary they can be until you're fighting them with boats. 9 damage. D-Day the crap out of this island. Let's get a bunch of catapults here so they have little to no chance of getting near here. And this will be a refuel station for units' health. And then once I determine they're healthy enough, they will head out to these cities. So I'd say that was a surprise attack that went pretty well. We took one city and we're sieging another. It's not gonna stay. I know that. I don't like your sass. So they're not able to, like, attack every unit over here. Road here. Alright, that's mine. Now we just gotta take this island before they have enough power to take over that Imaji area. For that previously Imaji area. All these units over here. We need a new plague. Although I probably shouldn't say that. I meant like the plague thing in terms of Polytopia, not in terms of real life. In case that wasn't evident. Is this you've got two more cities, these two. Knights are weak, feeble, easy to manipulate. Sorry to anyone who's actually a knight. First off, what century are you in? And second off, I don't actually mean that. A lot of y'all are actually pretty cool. I don't think they'll be able to take this. The only way they can is giant pushing. You give it up. Let's go! Oh, that didn't actually take as long as I originally thought. Oh, only 46 turns. That's a new record. We got 100% speed score. I was expecting to get like 50% speed score. But let's look at our stats. Ooh, that is juicy. 94%. Oh, that's good. 24, only 24 units lost. Oh, man. Well, thank you all for watching. Hopefully I'll get this video out pretty soon, and I hope to get another one out this week. So thank you all for watching, and I will see you all later. Good. Oh, goodness, I had a voice crack in there. Goodbye.